So about 30 minutes ago, I'm at the coffee shop. I'm uploading my video. It takes about 30 to 45 minutes to upload, and I'm just sitting there chilling. I'm drinking a cup of coffee, just watching some YouTube on my laptop, and I run out of coffee, okay? And I want some more coffee. I want that caffeine. So I get up, I pause my YouTube video, and I walk up to the front desk. Now, walking up to the front desk, I see this fucking dude. This guy, okay? This guy had two fucking MacBooks in both hands, like he was fucking the Iron Man, okay? Or Steve Jobs' son. And he had a haircut that kind of reminded me of an ice cream cone without the ice cream at the top, okay? Very fucking strange haircut. And I'm walking up there, and it's very obvious that this guy is mad, okay? He has one MacBook on the desk, and he's tapping on the desk like he's really fucking angry, okay? He's just... And he's letting out this moan. Now, he's not having an orgasm or something like that, but it's kind of like, like something like that, right? So I walk behind him, I get in line because I want to get a coffee refill, and I thought it was all good, dude. So about 5 minutes later, shit gets a little bit fucking intense, right? So the chick finally comes back with a cup of coffee, and he's like, "What took so long?" And she's like, "Oh, sorry, the coffee machine was having issues. Here's your cup of coffee, though." He immediately grabs the cup of coffee, and he's like, "Thanks, though!" But right after he grabs that cup of coffee, he fucking spins the fuck around like this is Sonic 2, right? And he immediately starts, like, almost running for the door. So he turns around and just bumps the fuck into me, right? And he gets a little bit of coffee on his swaggy polo. And he looked at me and he's like, "You should watch where you're going." And I'm like, "Dude, I didn't even fucking move. You literally walked into me." And everyone's kind of like looking at us right now like, "Oh my god, he stood up to the fucking scary MacBook guy." He like looks away like something caught his attention, and then he looks back at me and he goes, like he just shit his pants. Like, I'm not even joking, dude. Don't be that guy. Don't be fucking him, okay? I know everybody does it sometimes. Sometimes I used to go, "Eh, dude, don't do that. Just say what you're gonna say, okay? Be honest. Be honest, man. You deserve it. I deserve it." Leave a like if you've enjoyed. Selling soon.